Hello everyone and welcome to So Different Foods. My name is Anik and I'm going to be sharing with you guys my butternut squash bowl recipe. Please check the recipe in the description box. So here I have spinach. I have some honey glaze sauce. I got some ham. I got my butternut squash bowls here already cleaned. I already placed all my ingredients in the bowl. And then I'm going to wrap them up and then place them in the air fryer. Set your air fryer for 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 40 to 45 minutes. Once done, allow it to cool off and then enjoy. This is what it looked like. This is very delicious, a very delicious meal and very filling. And it's the perfect meal if you're trying to lose weight. Wait, this is really good. This is one of my go-to meals after having my kids. So once I gain a lot of weight, it's my go-to meals to eat. It's my go-to meal. If you would like to see more of this kind of video, please like, share, comment, and let me know what you think of it if you try the recipe. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the video.